from Pennsylvania is recognized for 5 minutes.
Mr. Speaker, I rise today in support of legislation that I have introduced that will help reduce the number of deaths and injuries occurring on our nation's roadways. H.R. 3355, the Older Driver and Pedestrian Safety and Roadway Enhancement Act of 2009, authorizes $500 million annually to be distributed to states from the existing Highway Trust Fund to make our roads safer for older Americans. These funds can be used to make roadway improvements as described in the Federal Highway Administration's Older Drivers Handbook. While older drivers have years of experience behind the wheel, they often require more time than younger drivers to react to changes on the road and are sometimes restricted in movement and cannot always meet the physical demands of turning to look at a blind spot or making sharp turns. According to the American Traffic Safety Services Association and the National Association of County Engineers Low-Cost Local Road Safety Solutions publication, simple changes to signs and markings have a proven track record of being both affordable and extremely effective at reducing roadway deaths and injuries. Some examples of these vital road safety improvements that would be funded by this legislation are signs with more legible font, reflective sheeting and retro-reflective pavement markings, left-turn lanes at intersections, and improved sign placement to ensure that drivers have adequate time to make informed decisions on the road. Last year, more than 37,000 men, women, and children perished on America's roadways. This bill would be an effective step forward to reducing this sobering statistic. According to the AARP's Public Policy Institute, as of 2003, 80% of persons aged 65 and older were licensed drivers, and 90% of all trips by older Americans are by automobile, whether as driver or passenger. This is especially true in suburban and rural areas where mass transportation systems are limited or non-existent. By 2020, 1 in 5 licensed drivers will be 65 years or older. By 2025, this number is expected to be 1 in 4. With Congress continuing to debate the next transportation authorization, it is important that we do not lose sight of the older citizens in our communities. By improving the safety of our roads and highways, making their daily travel as safe as possible, we increase road safety for all Americans. Mr. Speaker, I urge my colleagues on both sides of the aisle to support this legislation, which will improve road safety in every one of their districts. Please join me in raising awareness for road safety and the well-being of older and younger drivers alike by supporting H.R. 3355. I yield back.